big shock.
Hey, what's up?
I just got to my computer.
I'm streaming on YouTube, by the way.
All right. and try out that 510 horsepower shit car motor.
No thanks.
So that way you can spend the entire time pulling your fucking teeth out.
No thanks.
Nobody ever said PACCAR motors were torquey, that's for sure. Watching the stream right now and taking notes. All right, just look for this guy right here named Glock 19.
Who is?
Fucking DOT.
Oh yeah. Fuck him.
You know, DOT pulled me into scales 3 times today. Only just to bypass me every time.
It sounds about right. Have you heard about this trucking company out of Florida called Professional Marine Haulers LLC? They got shut down by DOT.
What?
Operated by V Carrier Principles. So, they're barred from intrastate and interstate operations.
Like permanently or just temporary?
Permanently.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Well, they shouldn't have been fucking violating their law and some shit.
Yeah. And I'm just now seeing on here, Georgia State Patrol just bought two 2021-2022 Dodge Challengers. Now. For whatever reasons unknown. Goddamn, I mean, how fast are we supposed to go through here in fucking Nerd City?
Oh, you're playing on a simulation.
Yeah, because I want to be with other people. I don't want to be on a server by myself.
Yeah, but you get to deal with them little, like, 16-year-old kids going, well, why are you running red lights and shit? Because yeah. We're the damn police on these damn servers.
Fuck them.
Stop at red lights and stop signs in this game, but I guarantee in real life they fucking run it all the time.
Yeah, I stop at red lights and stop signs in real life and I fucking run them on this game. It's complete opposite.
Yep. Yeah, because who's gonna come give me a ticket in this damn game? Real life, yeah, that's kind of my livelihood, so I can't afford to do that. With a fucking 48-foot flatbed. red flags all over it and the oversized signs that screams get the fuck out of my way, I'm better than you because I'm a flat better. Simulation, right?
Yeah. I'll tell you what, I'm about to go to the goddamn truck dealer in this game and get some fucking speed out of here because I am like literally kind of exhausted from shifting gears with the mouse. I skip shift 3 years every time I'm fucking driving.
Yeah, and that's just gonna wear you out. It's gonna be better once you get your own shift knob and shifter and stuff.
Back in the day somebody had three 79s with caterpillars in them.
Yeah.
In the early 2000s. There's a guy in that buy, sell, trade Facebook group that has a decommissioned TMC truck that he used as a farm truck, and it had a, it was a 379 with a 550 horse C15 in it, pre-log. Right. But he wants too much money for it, though, as usual.
Yeah.
The fucking truck almost has 1,000,000 miles on it, and he wants, like, I want to say he said, like, 90,000 or something for it. I'm like, yeah, whatever. You're fucking out of your mind. Good luck selling it.
I'll tell you what, it's going to be a pretty good farm truck, because that's all it's ever going to be if he wants that much money for it.
Pretty much. Like, I love the truck, you know, it was black and chrome, you know. I was like, man, that looks, that's a good fucking looking truck, but I wish it was like at least like 600 horse. Because if I buy a truck, if I'm going to pay that amount of money, I want to get what I fucking want, you know what I mean? I want to get like a big ass fucking Caterpillar up underneath the hood. That or a Cummins one. So I don't have any difficulty doing shit anymore.
Right, like you can be like all the other like 389 and 379 drivers who got a 40,000 pound load, but they're still doing 80 miles an hour like any shit.
Yeah, I know. I kind of want to pull my flatbed out, to be honest, and do some flatbed shit, but at the same time, I just don't know.
Well, like I said, I was going to get my flatbed out just to douche up the road a little bit. I just got to figure out where it is. I hope I didn't sell it. Nope, I found it. It's in Flagstaff. Oh, but I don't have my trailer then.
I'm going to have to go to another garage. I'm in Barstow right now, but I need to go to a city that has a garage. Where are you at?
Well, actually, I'm trying to pick up my trailer. Hold on. I'm going to have to relocate it to...
I need to go to Flagstaff anyway.
Just relocating my flatbed. Waiting for Bakersfield garage. No, I need it here. service station real quick because I don't remember what this truck has. I'm pretty sure it's got 625. Turn your headlights on or you're gonna get kicked.
Because it's totally dark outside.
I know, there's like sunlight. But no, turn your fucking headlights on or you're gonna get kicked. Fucking safety. Nerd check!
Yeah, I'm about to put a split axle on this motherfucker. I'm tired of making these damn wide ass turns.
Something's up with the gearing in this truck. It's not correct. I think this truck is set up for an 18 speed. It sure was. You understand what the ratios mean?
No.
I don't either.
I think it has something to do with just the gearing or something. I don't know.
Yeah, because there's a 10-speed Allison. It is a 10-speed Ethan Fuller, but I think the Allison is going to be 20. You know, I really wish I could make my fucking exhaust stacks a lot higher than what they are. That way I can be that real super trucker douchebag with a flat top fucking, you know, cab, but his exhaust stacks are 13 feet high.
I gotta buy a truck and a trailer real quick. It won't take long.
You're good. I gotta put some good years on my truck anyway. I forgot that I put like 3 cans of beef stew on the floorboard. I got a damn cowboy hat and the fucking dash in the passenger side. No, why? Good thing I didn't need it. Here. hey, let me get that PACCAR motor right there, said no one ever.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, I forgot to make this truck real douchey as a flatbed. Well, actually, no, that's not true. Never mind. No, I'm thinking low boys. I was going to get the third powered axle.
Okay, I got that, and now for the trailer.
Yeah, let me customize my trailer too. What trailer do I have anyway? Well, I know it's a flatbed, I know that much. Oh, it's a 48-foot spread. The ultimate DC flatbedder trailer.
What in the fuck am I doing over here in Los Angeles when I sent this truck literally to Flagstaff? fucking retarded. Fuck California. Hey, Chris.
Yeah.
Check that out.
Fucking gravel. Oh, yep. Gravel fucking haulers. Now, if only you can just get regular tandem dump trucks in this game and really be a fucking douchebag.
Mm-hmm. If you look in the Vidya's channel, you'll see what the interior looks like. All right. It's so ridiculous.
Yeah.
That's super truck the fuck out. The thing that sucks about this, like, gravel hauler shit is, like, it's the same thing with milk in this game. There's only, like, certain places you can go to get it. The closest place around here to go get a load is in Holbrook and Sholo.
See.
Which are to the east. Where'd you go?
Oh, let me guess. I was kicked out. Go figure. How annoying when you have to restart the whole game just to get back in. Another instance is not running. Yourself. Well, so what do we got?
The only loads I can get are out of Holbrook and Sholo. Out of the entire state. Well, I do have some in Kingman. In Phoenix.
Bam, okay, so let me see if I can find something coming out of those places. Okay, so in Holbrook, I got loads going to Gallup, Albuquerque, Santa Fe, Socorro.
Yeah, I got Gallup out of that place.
Cool. 47,000 pounds of iron pipes. Hell yeah.
Do you want to drive over there, or do you want to just press escape and go quick travel over there?
I was just going to drive, because I think if you do that, it, like, the load might either be canceled or whatever. I'm just going to drive. Y'all move that piece of shit. I got a goddamn kitty cat metro, man. What you got in yours? Oh, I forgot we're on the super nerd server, so we can only go 45. off on this next exit right here.
Yeah, me too. Damn, like, even, like, with a day cab, it is hard backing up in here. This shit makes no sense. Why would they make it this retarded? Load it the fuck up. Oh, you're telling me it took 7 minutes to load 42,000 pounds of dirt. Okay. Caterpillar.
gravel's still pretty heavy, though. Because this shit I get's like almost 48,000 pounds. And this engine doesn't like it. She's still pulling it, though. Dude, if we had a pack car, like, we'd be going backwards right now.
Climbing that little hill right there at that 90 degree, you'd be doing like 35. Oh shit, I crashed. Hold on.
Yeah, that's fine. I gotta stop for a second anyway because I got that waypoint part of my map and it's doing all kinds of crazy shit about, oh yeah, you should go over here instead of over there or whatever. Ain't that shit on there. Doesn't let this start in third gear with 48,000 pounds. All right, you're good to go.
This next time. Fuck this bullshit. These like little like gravel areas that you have to back into are just fucking retarded.
Yep.
Do you know? Well, you know what? I'll just look it up. You know, I kind of wish they had a Freightliner Classic XL on here.
Western Star.